Kamala Harris was a county prosecutor and attorney general for 2 decades. In that time, she indicted the worst kind of felons, including Crips gang members. Donald Trump, who was convicted on 34 felonies, recently invited 2 Crips gang members to be with him on his rally stage to have a good time. There's only one person in this race who honors the rule of law, that's Kamala Harris. We can't afford to have someone in the White House who runs with other felons.